Welcome to Anjali's Bake Affair. Today we're going to make crepes and we're going to fill them with Nutella and fresh strawberries. Now these crepes are one of my very favorite dishes because as a child my mother used to make these for us, and so the memory of these crepes are so close to me. Now don't you get confused between crepes and pancakes. They're two different things. You can call them distant cousins maybe. Crepes are traditionally supposed to be really thin and very delicate, and we do not use any kind of leavening agent, meaning baking powder, you know, something that gives a rise to things. We do not use any baking powder in crepes. But when you're making pancakes, they're more of an American version of crepes, I would say. So you do add baking powder. They are thicker, they are fluffier, denser, and they're smaller. So today what we're going to make is crepes and not pancakes, although the two terms are usually used interchangeably. So let's get started. For these strawberry Nutella crepes, you need some flour, milk, eggs, sugar, melted butter or oil, salt, vanilla, some Nutella and fresh strawberries, of course. So to make the batter for our crepes, first take a big bowl, break in an egg, add the milk, the vanilla essence, extract or vanilla bean paste, whatever you're using, the sugar, and then take a whisk and nicely whisk away to get it all mixed together into a uniform thin batter and to incorporate good amount of air into it as well. Now add half of the flour and again whisk it nicely so that all the flour gets nicely incorporated into this batter and there are no lumps remaining. Once it is smooth, add in the rest of the flour and mix that well too. Add in 2 tablespoons of melted butter or oil and mix well. This is what your batter should look like in the end. It has to be a little thin, not very thick. This one's perfect. So now we are ready to go ahead and make our beautiful crepes. Now take a little bit of butter in a pan. When the butter has melted, add in 1 big spoonful of this pancake batter into the pan. Make sure that you're not adding too much batter because we are not looking at a very thick pancake. We need nice thin crepes. Swirl it around, get it into a circle and let it cook on this side at medium heat for about 30 to 40 seconds. And then flip it over. And on the other side, also let it cook for about 40 seconds or so. And your crepe is ready. Put it on a plate. Now take a spoonful of this delicious Nutella, spread it on your crepe. You can spread it all over. Now get your fresh, juicy strawberries out, slice them, and arrange the slices on this crepe over the Nutella. Look at all that gorgeous deliciousness. This makes for the best breakfast in the world, I can tell you that. You can fold it, you can roll it, eat it any which way you like. I folded it. Now your crepe breakfast is technically ready to eat, but you know I like to make it pretty, so let's do that. Take out a nice plate. Place your crepe over that, garnish with some more strawberry slices and drizzle on some Nutella. If you want, you can also sprinkle some powdered sugar. That not only adds to the taste, it makes your breakfast look nice too. So do go ahead and make this wonderful strawberry Nutella crepe breakfast. I'm sure you're gonna love it. And when you make this, do click some pictures and tag us on Instagram when you post them. So till next time, bye-bye and enjoy.